Everyone says she was dangerous. Well, the chief of police kept the crime on the streets. Deep in his heart, we all knew he felt differently. We all knew he was an anarchist.